This weird looking thing that's in my sink is the most popular thing that I sell. It's actually just a tie-dye shirt, but this style is called a geode, which you will see why in a minute. But here I'm untying all the individual strings, and they leave behind these white lines that give it the effect of a geode. I have these in my shop in a ton of different colors, but the green one is by far the most popular.